The Institute for Justice and Reconciliation recently held its annual Reconciliation Awards at the Homecoming Centre in Cape Town. The awards have been conferred annually since 2000, and this is a broadcast of that evening.
To our Siaka community leaders. I would also like to give a special welcome to Mary Burton. She will tonight do the